And a Steinway, and the magic of Dvorak.